I know.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Your mom and I have been so worried about you.
Oh, I know. But hey.
Okay.
What are you doing riding this little thing? Why come you not on your 250?
Hey, man, this thing gets 69 miles to the gallon. I couldn't afford not to bring it.
Well, I guess not, huh? And you got your
I mean, it only took me like 6 or 9 days to get here.
So how you feeling, man? Are you 100% yet?
So ski and run back. Whoa.
You know, I'm not quite 100%, but, you know, I figure like 69%, I'd say. Good enough to do a little freestyle
Excellent.
Show.
You got a big weekend coming up, right?
Yep, out here doing some jumping.
Well, I'm glad you came down. Hey, I got a big surprise for you. Come across the bridge. Your mom and I want to show you something.
All right.
Come check it out.
Come on, get over here, guys. Come on, fam.
I got you a nice 125 two-stroke.
Woo! You got the number on the front.
Brand new 2023.
Hell yeah.
Ready to go.
You got some gases up in here, let me tell you.
We got a few. There's just one mod we didn't want to make yet on it. We want to have you cut the fender exactly the way you like
it. Oh, absolutely. Well, you know, if we're going to go as fast as we need to go on this 125, we're going to have to get it cut for the airspeed.
Amen.
Just like they do at NASCAR.
All right. That looks good. Looks good.
Oh, I got to trim her up a bit. There
nice,
we go.
Nice.
Now we're looking good. Hell yeah.
What do you say? Give the people what they want.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. Gas this weekend in the grass tracks.
Yeah, man, getting all warmed up in the 125ers.
Ronnie's back, gonna send it.
Hell yeah, brother.
Woo! Your Magnum Eagle.
Woo!
This.
What do you think? 69 horsepower at the rear wheel?
Oh yeah, all day long.
Well, you know what's next. We gotta fix this fender before I can ride it.
Six or nine more horsepower.
At least.
She's stone cold. A little bit of trick to do on these 500s. You gotta lay her down on her side. Let her leak a little.
Drop all that fuel out of the bowl.
A little bit of ratio. Pass TDC. Let her eat.
Thank you.
from dusk till dawn.
I don't know, they ain't biting.
No, we ain't got shit.
You thinking what I'm thinking, son?
Well, I know one thing. I can damn sure catch a bug. Maybe not a fish. What are you thinking?
I think we get the heavy artillery.
Absolutely.
Good old tomatoes and homemade wine. Boy can survive. Country folks can survive. Because you can't starve us out and you can't make us run. Those wooden moon boys raised on shotguns. We say grace, we say ma'am. If you ain't into that, we don't give a damn.
Flip it over.
You don't flip it?
Yeah.
No.
Mine's gonna get burned, huh?
I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just Hillbilly. My grandpa taught me how to live off the land, and his taught him to be